Hello, Susie. I've made it.
This one won't just be a piece. I'll be in win lottery.
No, Susie, I'm going to start my own television channel.
You don't get job for a television channel.
No, I'm going to start my own television channel. Anyway, I'll come and explain to you tomorrow, okay? Bye-bye.
Lisa. Hello. Lisa. Hello.
Mr. Luca, I know it's possible.
To do what? Own millions of dollars? Are you Mr. Berlusconi or his friend, Murdoch?
Do you want to join me in doing this TV thing, yes or no?
Then why did God ever create you a man?
What did Lisa say about my joining in?
You want to know the truth?
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, she was opposed to it. But I was able to convince her that we need you.
Then just count me out.
Man, I thought I could trust you.
Then you have to do me a favor.
Yeah?
You have to get her to come and ask me to join.
Come on, you know she wouldn't do that. Okay, Ken. It's a deal.
If helping you to see that you can put your God-given talent into better use is an insult, then yes, I have insulted you.
Look at this girl.
What?
Okay, what did Luca tell you to come and do here?
To come and beg you. Of course, I told him that would be over my dead body. Mr. Ken, have a nice day.
Susie! No!
For Ken, O for Oge, L for Lisa, and the last L for Luca. What do you guys think?
No. It is going to be called drunk television.
What?
Oge, if I'm not wrong, that's the name of your club.
And so what?
Hey, guys, easy. I heard all what Lisa said about Cora. I accept the apologies and all that. But she knows what to do to make everything okay. Right? We're here for other issues, so let us settle that first. I mean, it's not the name that's going to disturb us now, please. Alright?
Ken is right. I think we need to consider...
Ladies and gentlemen, it is either going to be called Drum Television or I'm out of it, period! Ah!